Hi guys, today I'm going to be showing you how to make your own homemade baking soda rocket. First you need tape, baking soda, a cork, sticks, a bowl, and the spoon, wax paper, paper towels, vinegar, and a construction paper. This is the rocket I made. You're supposed to make these at the end and put the cork in the bottom. And you're supposed to pour the baking soda in the bowl. Let's see. Don't mix the baking soda or the vinegar together.